below her personal best of 78.66.
Our next competitor represents the United States. Here is Mariah Bell.
Well, Mariah Bell of the United States is off to quite a season already in the pre-Grand Prix events. She's won two international medals, her first two ever. Last year, she finished eighth at Skate America, and boy, she's got a top selection for this audience of music, skating to music from Chicago.
Opening combination, triple Lutz, triple toe, fights to hang on. Just love to see them squeeze that last rotation out when the takeoff isn't perfect.
And lovely the way she's doing the difficult triple triple and performing. What a high performance level for Mariah.
Footwork into triple flip, a little forward on the landing, but she fights to hang on. Much better on the double axel. Both of those jumping passes coming in the second half of the program, garnering an extra 10% bonus.
United States. And Ryan, that was sassy. I just loved the way she performed that program. A beautiful expression throughout her body, but also facial expression, great musicality.
Well, it was so consistent. You didn't see her break character, even going into the big elements. What I loved as a jumper is that her takeoffs today weren't perfect. They were a little bit off, and she went up and she decided that she was gonna fight for everything. Even through the combo spin at the end where she started to bobble, she didn't give up. She tried to get as much of a level as she could. Obviously, when you bobble on a base position, you're gonna lose quite a bit. But just the fight and the grit that we saw through this entire performance is gonna keep her in the conversation.
Well, she had a personal best in September of 60.64, another personal best and a season's best, 60.92 for Mariah Bell.